subway and go down Palenque City. When I was younger, I could count all the cars and remember all the cars.
Well, that's good. Just don't let him know you do.
No, but I never gamble a lot. I used to go down and I would gamble. Let's say I have $500. I only gamble $500. If I lose it, I won't gamble no more. I never lost all of it. And I always come back with an extra $500,000 on stuff. I never was a pushy gambler. But I once with a friend, and we hit 3 blackjacks in a row. And
Ready, Hermes.
$1,000.
Hi, guys.
Because I thought I only went down for the shows. That's why I went. They gave me a free hotel and stuff. But I figured that $500 would be the hotel anyway. If I couldn't get it, then take the point. I don't know what I want. Why is it point?
No, it was almost too bad when he had it.
Okay.
He didn't want to swing through the
lift. Yeah.
Thank you.
know, but he's... I know, but he was coming in.
So bad.
Break, I heard.
Yeah.
67.
Seven up.
Good shot.
No, it was up.
It was good for him.
Seven up. Oh, that hurt.
Oh, I got distracted when you guys said seven up.
That was good, but good for you.
Seven. Shot, Sal. Thank you.
39.
No, but I'm talking the way you just said.